Call of Duty World at War will be testing the AMD A6 Radeon R4 under lowest settings. On these settings in 720p, the game runs about 30 to 40 frames per second. I'll move over to some clips after showing the game settings.
Thank you. You're okay. Thank God. We're gonna make them pay for what they've done.
Fuckers! Grab a rifle. We're gonna tear this place apart. Roebuck, signal the strike team.